Hi, it's Ovia. Today I'll be sharing some reasons about why you should compost and why composting is good for the environment. First off, let's talk about what exactly compost is. As you might already know, compost is decayed organic material used as natural fertilizer. For example, if you were to leave a banana peel sitting outside for long enough, microorganisms, such as fungi, would break it down into soil. The first reason why composting is good for the planet is because it reduces the need for chemical and factory-made fertilizers. Compost is like a natural fertilizer, so it gives the soil nutrients that plants need and thrive off of. Another reason is that it helps introduce healthy microorganisms into the soil. Microorganisms are healthy for plants because they break down dead and decaying material into nutrients for the plant. Composting encourages these microorganisms to grow and therefore is healthy for the environment. The third reason is that composting reduces landfill waste and other waste as well. While it's true that organic material does decompose in landfills, the process is much, much slower. When organic material is not decomposed, its nutrients are being wasted. Also, composting keeps about 30% of waste from going into the garbage. If you compost instead, you'll have less waste and you'll have to buy less plastic trash bags as well. The last reason I have for today about why you should compost is because composting reduces the amount of methane and greenhouse gases in the air. As I said before, composting instead of throwing things into the garbage reduces the amount of trash in landfills. Too much trash can cause many problems, one of them being methane. Methane is a greenhouse gas that is emitted into the air from landfills and is one of the issues that causes global warming. I hope you'll try to compost now that you've seen how the environment benefits from it. Thank you.